Hey, Everypony, this is Applejack, and you're listening to Everfree Radio. Hey, Twilight, what in tarnation's a radio?
Thank you. Shine to show them all that I'm not like the other pair. join me, Dusty Cats, for my new show, Stay Brony, My Friends, live on Monday nights, 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern, right here on Everfree Radio.
Sanguine abyss. Keep hoping for a day when you think you'll be missed. So start your journey. A thousand times you've done this before. 'Cause the life worth living isn't there anymore.
Don't ever look back. Keep your sight straight forward. it's W-I-L-I-G-H-T. Troll it down like me, down like me. Troll it down like me, down like me. I'm Twilight Lishy to the W-I-L-I-G-H-T. I'm T to the W-I-L-I-G-H-T. Troll it down like me, down like me. Troll it down like me, down like me. I'm Twilight Lishy to the W-I-L-I-G-H-T. W-I-L-I-G-H-T. And ain't no other pony troll it down like me. I'm Twilight Lishy to the W-I-L-I-G-H-T. And ain't no other pony troll it down like me. I'm Twilight Lishy to the W-I-L-I-G-H-T. And ain't no other pony troll it down like me. I'm Twilight Lishy to the W-I-L-I-G-H-T. And ain't no other pony troll it down like me. Troll it down like me. Troll it down like me, down like me. I'm Twilight Lishy to the W-I-L-I-G-H-T. I'm T to the W-I-L-I-G-H-T. Troll it down like me, down like me. Troll it down like me, down like me. I'm Twilight Lishy to the W-I-L-I-G-H-T.
Spike. What have I done? 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 What have I
done? Hey, this is the one, the only, the totally awesome Rainbow Dash, and you're listening to Everfree Radio. Dun dun dun.
When I was little Philly and the sun was going down, the darkness and the shadows, they would always make me frown. I'd hide under my pillow from what I thought I saw, but Granny Pie said that wasn't the way to deal with fears at all. She said, Piggy, you gotta stand up tall. Face your fears, you'll see that they can't hurt you. Just laugh to make them disappear. Ha, ha, ha. So giggle at ghostly, guffaw at grossly, crack up at creepy, whoop it up with weepy, chortle at kookie, snortle at spooky, and tell a big old scary face to take a hike and leave you alone. If he thinks he's gonna scare you, he's got nothing coming, and the very idea of such a thing just makes wanna.
I never should have done this. Please, sister, why can't you just take me back? Please.
How my deeds pain me as time stretches along. How could I have hurt them this way? So rest easy now, my punishment's mine. The weight of my crimes are my own. But into that stillness you brought me your song. With your voice my company kept. For your tired eyes and sweet lullabies, in exile I pay you my debt. Once did a pony who gleamed like the moon look out on her kingdom and sigh. Dejected, she cried, surely there is no pony who loves me or finds any love in my night. So great was her pain, she rose in rebellion against those who cared for her most. She let the nightmare fall on those she ruled and threatened to grip them in permanent cold. Lule Dirtia, good night, sister mine. Rest now in starlight's embrace. May this cool lullaby reach you in dreams and ease you your passage of days. May my apologies find you this night, and may my sorrow in kind. Tia, you loved me much more than I knew. Forgive me for being so blind. Soon did her sister do what was demanded, and gave to the moonlight her due. Breaking the harmony, she saved her ponies and banished her as a wise ruler must do. But such is the weight of the crown that we wear, sister, duties we always uphold. May you forgive me that foolishness mine and live on with no upon your soul. Lule Dirtia, good night, sister mine. us now in starlight's embrace. May this cool lullaby reach you in dreams and ease you your passage of days. May my apologies find you this night, and may my sorrow in kind. Tia, you loved me much more than I knew. May troubles be far from you.
Yeah. Wasn't too impressed with the citizens around. Everything was coming at me like a humdrum town. No, I didn't see the fuss and I couldn't tell you why. They said you couldn't pass it by. Everybody had a place, everybody knew it well. The importance of tradition was a very easy tell. Then I saw something bright in the corner of my eye. The colors lighting up the sky. Dash, rainbow dash, change the picture in a flash. Dash, dash, rainbow dash, why'd you have to go so fast? Dash, dash, rainbow dash, just one thing I've gotta ask. Dash, dash, rainbow dash, how long will your presence last? Amazing piece of work that nearly made me lose my mind. I ran to the nearest pony I could find and had to ask, oh, that would just be Rainbow Dash. Now the picture had a name and the name was in my heart, and I knew I had to find her but did not know where to start. Could you tell me where to find the stupefying one around? Just take a look up at the clouds. Change the picture in a flash. Dash, dash, rainbow dash, why'd you have to go so fast? Dash, dash, rainbow dash, just one thing I've gotta ask. Dash, dash, rainbow dash, how long will your presence last?
Are in front of and behind you, but this fear deep inside This is Everfree Radio, my new favorite party station.
I can't remember what's happened in September, when everything is gone, when it's dark and I'm alone. It's been forever since I could have remembered. Where the hell is every pony? I just want to know the story of what happened right before I became so alone. Still can't remember
Hello, this is Penstroke, author of Past Sins, and you're listening to Everfree Radio.
Time and I'll be set. alone as you walk on by. I could clear the sky in 10 seconds flat. Well, how about that? Well, how about that? I could be sitting here on a cloud watching the sun as it starts to go down. The only thing missing is you by my side. Give me a smidge of confidence. Give me a speck of something that makes sense. Give me an idea of dependency. Give me a dash of loyalty.
Oh, this is Discord. I mean, John Delancey. And you're listening to Everfree Radio, the official radio station of chaos.
Ha say them now.
To this, I will not let them win.
You are a monster. watched as your fangs sank into my veins. No more a slave, freedom from the grave. An eternity of pain is what we have now gained. But for this cross we suffer for our crimes. Oh, oh, oh. And at long last, these are natural bodies burn away.
Ahem. Hey, Everypony. This is Applejack, and you're listening to Everfree Radio. Hey, Twilight, what in tarnation's a radio?
here, and when I do bust out, we can re-spread the random fear. Our joy will be their pain, as their world drowns in chocolate rain. But I am your daddy, Discord, and you are a piece of me.
And you're listening to Everfree Radio.
Of night and
She watched as her sister's unhappiness grew. But such is the way of the limelight, it sweetly takes hold of the mind of its host. And that foolish pony did nothing to stop the destruction of one who had needed her most. The lay moon princess, good night, sister mine, rest now.
Soft and fading light has crossed the west horizon and has bidden us good night. And what a lovely night it is to walk a moonlit field, to see the softer shades that are by starlight now revealed. So why is it that now, when all is quiet and at rest, when candles glow and all the world is at its very best, the ponies of Equestria should lock themselves away to shun the moon and wait instead for sister's sunny day?
I so wrong to think that they might love me too? Why shouldn't they adore me? Is it not within my right? I'll not be overshadowed. Mine is not the lesser light. I've waited long enough now for them all to come around. And though the sun may plead and threaten, the moon will stand and drown. And all will know the wonder of my dark and jeweled sky.
Only one problem. She cleans them with wubs. Every morning, I come downstairs. She's doing the dishes. She's great, right? A roommate who does the dishes. Only one problem. She cleans them with wubs. Ugh.
I'm We'll be right back.